All right, it's Frankie from Barlow's Boutique. I'm here. I got some good mail today, so I'm going to show you. This is the Alicat Graphics VHS Collection Volume 14 Jaws version. I'm going to do a little opening video for you. In case you have never seen these, they're pretty cool. Now, this cost $19 USD. I don't remember how much. It was 16, whatever that English thing is. Anyway, let's check it out. Love the redone artwork. It's pretty cool. This is a quick list of what's in it. 2-inch soft enamel pin, backing card stickers, 4 stickers, mini pop-up standee, art cards, police ID card, video store double-sided poster, and slipcover numbered jewel box. Anyway, let's open it up. Ah! Hey, look, it's Ben Gardner. So what we got here is a standee of Ben Gardner. That's pretty cool. Uh-oh. Let's see. Looks like we got a Chief Brody identification card. It's enamel or laminated. Sticker. An Orca Alicat card. Ah, the three guys. Sticker. We got a Amity Island sticker. That's pretty cool. Oh, that's cool. A Bruce sticker with the Orca behind it and the barrels. Looks like a postcard. Let's see. Set this down real quick. What we have here. Oh, double poster. Hopefully you can see this. Oh, that's awesome. The head, the tail, the whole damn thing. That's awesome. And the other side, nice. It's the Amity Island sign that one of those kids that should be hung up by their Buster Browns defaced. We got an Amity tour guide. Oh, that's cool. Nice. Number one is where the paint happy the billboard was. Number two is location of Quint Shack. Three is the location of Chief Brody's house. Four is the American Legion Memorial Bridge located on the pond scene. Number five is the Edgartown Town Dock. Six is the Main Street Edgartown 4th of July scene. Seven is the Egerton Town Town Hall, Amity Town Hall meeting. Y'all know me. Number eight is the hardware store. Let Polly do the printing. Number nine is the on-time ferry scene. The town officials confront Chief Brody on the ferry. Yeah, you yell shock. And then number 10, finally, is the opening scene, bonfire scene. That's pretty cool. Oh, nice. And finally, we've got the enamel pin. So, pretty cool if you're a Jaws fan, Jaws collector like I am. All right, see you later.